Damn, I wish robots were real. It's Kirby. Kirby from Stars. Let's see if we can do this. Let's see if we got it in us. I'm coin. Take two with a hammer. I'm gonna run over this tree. You don't like that, do ya, punk? Oh, you think you're fancy because you're in a circle? Well, I get super armor. Shit! Hammer your butt. That's right. Hammer trades defensive capabilities for some dank ass DPS. You know I've got some real ass DPS problems. This is precious DDD. Y'all guys are suckers. Run around. Barf, barf, barf. Well, that was the intent, so. Yo, Kirby, I have some real ass sword problems. Slurp in this. Shit! I lost me hammer. I lost me bloody hammer. Not a boss slayer weapon. This is a good-ass boss theme, though. Good arena theme. It's a good, like, remix of One Last Shot. Like, fuck, One Last Fight. Good, good. I wish I still had my hammer. No, we are not fighting bosses using wheel. No. Yeah, I love some clown music. Gurp! Oh god, it's in the third dimension! Got the Psycho Crusher. Hold on, I got a text from my lawyer. Actually, no, Morpho Knight is from Star Allies. spot at the end of the Helper Hero mode. In place of Galactonite. As a reference to presumably an unused design from a 3D Kirby game. Kirby's fisting. Kirby has the determination to fist. Stay in this plane of reality, you coward. I'm going to miss the Kirby Planet Robobot Haltman leitmotif. I don't know. I haven't taken a music class since I was like 4 years old. And the fun of the arts. Going, buddy. There you go, buddy. Boy. Oh boy. Oh, that's a big attack, buddy. Buddy, baby boy. Oh, baby, buddy boy. Baby boy, baby boy, buddy boy.
Crush my cock with a rock, I must. Maximum pain, I must indeed endure.
This part reminds me of Rayman Origins and Legends. There are lots of parts where you're running up or dodging falling stuff. Come on, fucking guy. Here's the fight. Here's the fight. This one tame easy. Ooh. Yeah, inhale my butt.
Kirby, I've been turned into cum.
The fucking human centipede attack.
Kirby, do you know what analingus is?
That was not supposed to be a slide. That was supposed to be a something else, but I did it. Fuck it. Oh no, rocks can't eat food. Help me. Banger alert!
This is my cum cannon! Only be able to be piloted by cum! Yeet.
King DDD is not actually a cum cannon. Just shoot the fucking laser. The cum cannon has a lot of hit points. Drooling while eating. Only on the Sears Walmart catalog. Excuse me. Alright, this fight's not as bad. Fight's a breather. I'm not getting some like crazy ass bullet problems. Patterns? Bullet problems. Bullet fuckers! What the fuck is a bullet problem? Words are escaping my brain and not in the intended manner. When I'm like just under duress, I just turn into Jabberjaw. Stand there. Shelter in place. Garbage. Oh no, don't get the glop all over my screen. The block! Become cute. Holy fuck, it's Mario! Super Mario! Yeah, hammer the balls! Look at this, look at this damage! Fuck! Shit. shit, I'm almost near the end. I mean, I'll be real. If I had the amiibos, I'd be just blurping it and snopping it. I don't know how I can make amiibos work, though, in the current situation. I just want to make just funny noises. Like, I'm gonna voice act, but not like actual, you know, like Star Wars. That's gonna be like. That was not what I was intending to do. Song, just fucking get some thrashing. Oh, my balls. Me. Spring! 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 We're having a spin duel. They got burnt by the Hadron Collider. That. Sectonia, what could possibly go wrong? Not at all like I- oh wait. That's not a phone first. Is the game just stupid? Good song though. Up the tennis. Mm-hmm. Damn it, game, you're almost making me nostalgic for Kirby's Dream Land 2. Holy freaking crap, Lois is the fighting Foodons! Oh. Okay, well. That was an ass-racking fight. Take a little breather.
Hmm. Let's try something funny. Because I'm going to be real, if I was playing right now, I would be... taking advantage of that shit for sure. Oh no, it's you. It's the jerk. Thrash time! Shit. A hamburger. He's just a strong warrior jerk. Well, he's an ancient swordsman feared for his immense power. He is not a clone. He was awakened and brought here via an extra-dimensional road beyond the space-time continuum. So he's just an old ancient jerk. I guess he's, I don't know, maybe he's like the Broly. He's just ancient. And then I was like, I want to fight you. Quiero luchar! And he was first in, Superstar Deluxe. And then he was in Return to Dreamland. He was not in Triple Deluxe, though. Maybe he's an angel, I don't know. Anyway, it's time for this space fucker. It's the fucking Zohar from the Xenos Saga games. I like that it's just cut apart because that happened. Honestly, I feel like this might be the easier part of the arena. Yeah. Oh, the music's so good though. Fuck me. Don't ever give up. Dad! Fucking summoning boss armor. We're on like a just fucked up scale of combat right now. Just fighting the fucking Death Star. Yeah, Star Fox wishes it was this fucking tight. Oh god, black hole laser. Absolution. Well, at least it's not summoning them out of star-shaped portals, like the ones that Return to Dreamland and Forgotten Land, because Kirby bosses do love throwing meteors at you, though. I mean, implications are that this just is using that technology of a certain Shadow the Hedgehog asshole. Okay, it just has a shitload of hit points. Oh, but wait, there's more. Orb. Ball. Yeah, this is Star Fox as fuck right now. Spinning into it does damage it. What are you hiding? What secrets are you hiding? H. Thank you. Like, in the normal fight against this guy, I'm usually, like, defeating him by now. Shit. Who could be behind the mask? Jettison the things. Oh, Jesus. L! Oh no, don't give me the L. I love Alphabet. It's that jerk! Yeah! And it's the right color, too! Oh boy. Oh boy. Damn, yeah. What's your data? We'll be right back. Woo! I was almost fucked. Because if it gets to go, you are dead. Well, what could possibly go wrong now? Yeah, we get to do the awesome drill section again. We'd love to see it. Oh, Jesus. You didn't do that last time. Uh-oh. Oh, that ain't good. That ain't good at all. Hey. Remember when you fought the one thing? Remember in Kirby Superstar? In Kirby Superstar, when you fought the core of Nova. Luckily, I have all these amiibo lying around. Aren't I lucky to have so many amiibo? I mean, to be fair, I own all of these amiibo in real life, so... Shit, I'm fast! God, it even has the little weird things you had to attack. Ah, it's so good! So motherfucking good! Oh, Jesus. Okay, you can touch them if they're dead. It's the fucking theme when you're in the shmup section. God, this game's so fucking... Kirby, you look silly in that mask. Ignore the wails of pain in the background. It sounds kind of like friggin' Beetle. Oh, Kirby, my heart! Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Oh, Do the amiibo shell. Thanks to capitalism, I'm immortal! You're a dead motherfucker! Come on! Come on, baby! Come on! Come on! Come on! Dead! Talk about a sheer heart attack. Spider! Dorimu! 3-0? Good! Masher! Cool! Paint Roller! King! Star! That DDD model. My own clone. Maybe I'll just be satisfied with a 95%. I think I may just be satisfied with a 95 or 96 or whatever. Woo, buddy. That's a curve right there. Just pointing at my screen going, that's a fine Kirby. That's a Kirby. That's peak Kirby. For reasons. It's just peak 2D Kirby. Good gameplay, good bosses, good and as much as Kirby can story, good music. It just uses a theme and builds on the robotic theme and how it affects the levels and how it affects Dreamland. The Robobot is the best level gimmick thing outside of possibly mouthful mode. But that's for a later ghost. But there we go. The best Kirby. Sorry, Triple Deluxe, you're just in the shadow of this beast. Just pointing at the dang screen and going, wow, what a Kirby. I guess I won't have to think of any more Kirby-related mecha puns for future streams. That's a slight relief. That curb. What a fine and lovely curb. How do I follow up such a fine curb? Wrap things up though, gamers. There's more. I'm not gonna stream for like just an hour. That's even by my standards pitiful. I need more Kirby. We'll be back in a second. Well, the name of this stream is Kirby Fight Ready, Set, Go, or something. Kirby must fight more. Kirby wants more combat. Kirby needs more violence, and Kirby will take it out on others. Kirby's need for bloodlust. Kirby's need for bloodlust. Kirby's not satisfied yet, gamers. Kirby wants more pain.
Choose your character! Choose your character! Kirby!
Piss Kirby! Piss Kirby! Forget how freaking loud this game is. My controller's not at all set up optimally for this either. Oh god, there's so many of them. Yellow like me. We are brothers of piss. I want to be a safety ranger. I want to live a life of danger. I want to be a safety ranger. A life of danger. I want to be a safety ranger. I want to live a life of danger. I want to be a safety ranger. Oh, look at that crusty Starmie. Who's next?
Kirby vs. Fox!
Yeah, Fox McCluck. On the most painful stage.
3, 2, 1, 4.
Sucks. No item. I forgot how the thing.
Failure.
That's
what my dad said to me.
Kirby versus Mario Brothers.
Oh, look at that stone Luigi. That's just weird, stretched out in Mario. Side to side, come on, it's time to go. Eat the Dario, eat your arms. And then again, let's do the Dario all together. Come on. Come to my piss tube. Mario. You fool. Look at that flat fucking Kirby. Shaped like a fish. There can only be one yellow piss baby here, and it's me, Piss Kirby. Yarp! Dumbass! So, the texture... It's beautiful.
Three, two, one, go!
Big boy season. Seth Rogen. Oh no. Annoying red shell, which had never showed up again.
Game set.
Kirby's so fucking happy to have that hammer. I love you, Piss Kirby. Piss Kirby. The color of urine. Gamers though, if your piss is the same color as Kirby is on this screen, please see a doctor. They need to bring back the board the platforms. Well, I missed that one. Am I fucked? Failure. I just love that voice clip.
Failure.
Oh shit. There's more of them. I must face my inner demons. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When there's eight Kirbys, your flesh is gonna rot. Oh, Jesus. Boobies, boobies, boo hit, movies, movies. Shell. Ew, gross, Kirby. Kirby's become infested with a horse. Don't taunt me! Now you're just making me mad. Someone mod these awesome sounds back into the modern Ultimate. And Kirby is a burby. Kirby knows how to drunk drive. Kirby smokes some herby. Samos. Die first! Damn it! Bye! Yeah, booby. Gotta go fast! Just channeled a bit of Joey Wheeler there. Can't air dodge in this one. Ugh, gross polygon Yoshi. Yay, I made it out of the weird robot complex. Lump of crystals. 1v1 me on battlefield, bitch. Yeah. I don't like that gross Yoshi. Everyone dies.
Continue.
Fuck score. I don't know why Polygon Kirby is shaped like that. Hey guys. Yeah, give the people what they want. Oh, dumbass. Oh, last toys. Oh, Jeebus. Give the lad a helping hand, Kirby. Oh no. Horrible pointy Jigglypuff. Oh my god! It's the guy from Kirby and the Amazing Mirror! I love that game! Bullet bills of gold. And you get hit with the best up attack ever. The little tappy foot. Mike's hard clear lemonade. But it was only a toy. Nothing really exists. I ain't got time for this. Sorry, game.
Congratulations!
Let's go, 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 Kirby, 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 Kirby. Gee, I hope not. Oh my god! Are you also from Robobot? Oh no, even stronger. It's God! It's my Smash Brothers main! Smash Rot! Yay! Let's now use the balloon Pokemon!
Jigglypuff!
Yeah! Well, let's choose the characters I've streamed the most! Not you, jerk! Fuck it. The stage. God, he got the more blacks. Shit, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna be a safety ranger. I'm gonna live a life of danger. I'm gonna be a safety ranger. Come on, Samus. Ah! No. I love Jigglypuff's painted on face. Oh god, it's crash building bomb. Oh my god, it's Meowth! It's Vita! I'm the Meowth! Do you remember the time I was in freaking Smash Bros? Holy fuck, it's Genki Kang! Skill kill! Oh! Venusaur, why? Venusaur! Damn it! I tried to beat a skill kill, but I only got dead. I guess he really is one hell of a guy. Shit, that's a Kirby. Technically, that's a Kirby game. Do or do you fall? Where should you go? There's Kirby. It's a game. Ape has a gun.
His coconut gun.
Okay, you're above Star Stacker. I mean, you're a good game, but not what I look for in a Kirby game. There. You happy? Sickos there, every Kirby. 1 through 17. There will be more Kirbys. Up next, we have the Kirby Anniversary Season. Hagyuto Kirby, where a bunch of Kirby characters meet up and stop God. But that game is a giant and long game, so I need to play some other things before it. There will be another Kirby spinoff in the near future. But, sadly, because Donkey Kong won, my hand is forced. Could have done anything else, but no, Donkey Kong has influenced me. Kirby will take a break, and I'm going to see if there's the Donkey Kong 64 randomizer. Because I am a loathsome creature. But nope, the game forced my hand. Donkey Kong won, and I must bow to the will of Kong. Anyway, tomorrow, no stream. Family stuff. Monday will be when the stream is, and there will be a little thing called, I'm going to try Adam's Family. Give it a little try, see if it's streamable under my play style. But that was Kirby Planet Robobot. One hell of a Kirby. Damn. I love that curb. I'll give that game an award. Well, it's time for our closing credits theme, gamers. Hope your body's ready.
do the Mario. Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do the Mario all together now. You got it. It's the Mario. Do the Mario. Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do the Mario all together now. Come on now, just like that.
Dick. There's been a lot of talk about dicks and piss and cum tonight, haven't there? I need to get my mind out of the gutter. Well, I'm going to go sit under a waterfall and do some meditation training so I quit being such a creep. It's what Kirby would want. Good night and cheap steaks.